Hey guys, welcome in Mastering Angular 15 from Beginner to Advanced course. In this lecture, we will set up a new basic Angular project. And for that, the prerequisites are we need to install node.js and Angular CLI. First, let's install node.js. And for that, I'm going to Google. And let's write node.js. Let's open this first link, which is an official website of node.js. Click on LTS, which is latest version, and I am going to select Windows and let's download it. Let's run this setup, and for the complete installation you need to follow all these steps I am performing here. And node is installed. Let's finish it. Now we need to go to the folder where we want to create our Angular project. Write cmd and enter it. You just open the command prompt. First we need to install the CLI. For that we need to write the command npm install -g, which means globally, and @angular/cli. After Angular CLI, we need to create a new project, and for that we need to write the command ng new and project name. Let's write this command in the command prompt and run the application. Ng new hello world. Let's enter it. Next it's asking, would you like to add Angular routing? We need to select yes. For style sheet we need to select SCSS. And our Angular project is installed. Now let's open it in VS Code. For that we need to write code dot. In VS Code, I'm going to open the terminal. And here we need to convert PowerShell to command prompt. Now I want to move to my project directory. So let's write cd hello world. And now let's run the application. Ng serve --o, which means open. So this was our default project, and in next lectures we will explore this project's all files one by one. So guys, stay connected. Hope you understand this lecture. If you have any question or query, you can ask in comments. If this lecture is helpful for you, then guys, please like, subscribe and share my channel. Thanks for watching.